Take down problem number 7. Problem number 7 only, right?
Problem number 8, huh?
Here 2 by 100 is given to be 2%. 2 by 100 is nothing but 0.5. refer your notebook and write the PMF for Poisson. Write the PMF for Poisson. P of x is equal to? Take a calculator, all of you. And you are ready with the printout, students. I told you to take statistical table printout. How many of you not ready still? Anyone not ready? How many of you have the printout? Raise your hands. Girls side, okay, one of you boys. Nobody is having the printout still. Tomorrow's class, you will not be allowed inside if you don't have printout. Because next topic, I'll enter into the statistical table topic. In that case, without that statistical tables, we cannot do the problems at all. Next topic. So tomorrow, I need all of you to bring the statistical tables. Otherwise, you will not be allowed. Calculators, statistical tables, comparison, calculator. From tomorrow onwards, you will be sent out of the class if you don't have calculator, if you don't have statistical tables. Don't come to max class without statistical table and without calculator. Got the answer? the calculator. Simplify and give me the answer. Next class onwards, we won't be allowed students. Calculator and statistical table will definitely be simple to the class. Open it if you need it, so you don't have it now. You can refer it home, keep it inside. What textbooks you keep it inside? There are no textbooks you keep it inside. Anybody got the answer? No. What's the answer? Probability. What's the range of probability? Guys, this way each one should have a calculator to give the answer. E power minus 4, scientific calculator. E power minus 4 into. I need the full answer. I come up with the final answer. The summation multiplied with e power minus 4. Make use of the scientific calculator. E power minus 4 you multiply.
Approximate probability of getting 6 heads 10 times.
Solution. Given the answer is equal only one coin. You have to get ahead. What is the probability? Probability of getting one head with one coin is 1/2. Next time. Therefore, the probability of getting 6 heads with 6 coins is equal to 1/2 the whole power 6. Probability of getting 6 heads with 6 coins is 1/2 the whole power 6. Just a moment, listen. So here we know very well that probability of getting one head with one coin is 1/2. No doubt. Now you have to get 6 heads with 6 coins. What do you mean by that statement? 6 heads with 6 coins means you are having 6 coins in your hand. You are going to throw all the 6 simultaneously. So for the first coin, probability is 1/2. Second coin, probability is 1/2. Third coin, probability is 1/2. Sixth coin, probability is 1/2. So 1/2 into 1/2 into 1/2, how many times? 1/2 into 1/2 into 1/2, 6 times. Look at your 6 coins. 6 coins, you need 6 heads. So first coin is 1/2. Second coin is 1/2. Third coin also 1/2. Fifth coin is 1/2. So 1/2 into 1/2 multiplied 6 times is nothing but 1/2 the whole power. So otherwise, you can write one more step here. 1/2 into 1/2 into 1/2 6 times, which is nothing but 1/2 the whole power. So if you look at probability of getting 6 heads with 6 coins is 1/2 into 1/2 into 1/2 return 6 times. It's 1/2 the whole power. How much is this? 1/62. This probability is 1/62. So mean lambda is equal to same power n into p, that is equal to 6400 into 1/64 p, which we calculate. Probability of getting 6 heads with 6 coins is p. 100. This will get cancelled. The answer is 100. So the PMF of the Poisson distribution is p of x is e power minus lambda, lambda power x divided by factorial x is equal to e power minus 100, 100 power x divided by factorial x. Next problem you write. A car hired car. See the board and write. See the board and write. A car hired firm. A car hired firm has two cars. A car hired firm has two cars, which it hires out. Which it hires out. H-I-R-E-S, hires. Hires out day by day. Which it hires out day by day. The number of demands. The number of demands per car. Per car on each day. On each day is distributed as falls on weight, as falls on weight with mean 1.5. With mean 1.5. Calculate the proportion of days. Proportion of days on which first subdivision wheeler car is used. Wheeler car is used. Second subdivision. Some demand is